Honolulu police executed search warrants at several sweepstakes arcades today. Police say the raids happened at multiple locations around the island, including the Winner's Zone in Waikiki and on Ward Avenue. The arcades promise to pay you cash prizes with no purchase necessary. KHON2 featured the Ward location in May. At the time, the business's former attorney said they do not violate gambling laws because there's no requirement to pay money in order to play.
In Hawaii, there's three requirements in order for a game to be illegal. And those three requirements are you have to pay money, there's a game of chance, and there's a payout. And what these games do is they eliminate that first element. There's no requirement to pay money in order to play.
I think the raid is good. It just brings attention to, is it illegal? I mean, are they doing something illegal?
Police say they seized gambling devices and gambling records today. Authorities are expected to release more information at a news conference tomorrow. The business's attorney will also comment.